What's good, fans of fight fans? This your boy JB Trap House Boxing, back again with another video. Shout out to the LDBC, smash that like button, that subscribe button, and share the video always. And if you're looking for that exclusive street news, go subscribe to Urban Media Fix. Hit that notification icon bell so you don't miss this heat that we drop every day from Urban Media Fix. Also, go subscribe to the Smoke City Mobcast. The Smoke City Mobcast, every Wednesday night. The LDBC, we get together and we do our live hangout from the Smoke City Mobcast. So you make sure you tune in and subscribe and hit that notification icon bell so you don't miss this heat that we drop. And you call in too as well so you can interact with us, the LDBC, firsthand. You know what I mean? So, well, first of all, man, I had to do this video, you know, a visual of just a regular old video, you know, a face shot, you know. This is a special video for all the people who supported and supporting, you know, my channel currently. I just want to give a special shout out of thanks to, man, everybody who's been supporting me and my channel, you know. Shit, 78, the whole LDBC. Man, shout out to the homie, CJ the Goodfella, man, the boxing clinic. Man, the homie been going above and beyond for me, you know, first and foremost. I gotta give him a big salute, man. He been going above and beyond, you know, trying to get me over that threshold. And, you know, I just wanted to do a video showing my face to show everybody that I really, really appreciate what y'all doing for me and how y'all helping me out. And trying to get me, you know, to where I need to be at. But it's all just the beginning. As we all know, you know, the sky's the limit for anybody, really. It's all on how far you take yourself to or you want to go. But, you know, I just had to do that. You know, I didn't want to do a video not showing my face on this because I want people to look in my eyes and see that I'm being straight up about, you know, this whole thing where people, you know, extending their hand out and actually, you know, showing me love, the type of love that they showing me. I was, be honest with you, man, I was actually surprised, you know, the amount of people just throughout this whole journey. I'm not talking about recent, I'm talking about just throughout this whole journey. I mean, I could start from the beginning, from Fred from Barbershop Conversation. Shout out to Fred. He gave me my first opportunity, you know, to put my name out there. You know, he put a video out for me a long time ago. I'll never forget that. But I had the honor and the pleasure to meet Fred, you know, personally, you know, so that was a good thing too. Blood Boxing, man. Blood Boxing been, That's the big bro, man. You know him. Blood Boxing. He's another guy who put me out there, man. You know, like officially put me out there. You know, Blood put the stamp on me. I can't even you know, deny that. He put the stamp on me, and everything been pretty. You know, everything's been up from there on out. You know, and you know, one thing led to another. You know, hooked up with all the rest of the brothers in the LDBC. But before that, I hooked up with a man from the Cornerman Radio, Barzini. He put me in the game too. Hooked up with him actually before, you know, I actually became, you know, part of the LDBC. But actually, and it all came around the same time. But I just want him to know as well that, you know, I appreciate, you know, the love and support and the extended hand that he's extended out for me as well. You know, but salute to all them brothers, man. Boxing Clinic, Blood Boxing, Fred, Barbershop Conversation, even Black Fight Fan. Black Fight Fan, man. Black Fight Fan put me out there so many times, man. It was nothing but love, man. Love that brother too, man. All my brothers in the LDBC, even the guys who I fuck with that ain't in the LDBC. I got love for all y'all, for real, bro. Real talk, man. You know, people don't have to extend their hand the way they do and look out for a brother like that. I want y'all to know that I really do appreciate that. Even if I'm the type of person, man, that if you just, you know, say what's up, Trap House, I appreciate that. You understand what I'm saying? That's how appreciative I am. And I try to be as humble as the best way I can. You know, nobody is just perfectly humble, but, you know, I try to be as humble as the best way I can. Famous Athletics helped me out in a major way. The little homie helped me out with the video editing. Famous helped me out. Man, I don't even know, man. More than fucking, I can count on one hand how many ways, different ways he helped me out. Far as with this YouTube video shit, man. Without him, I wouldn't even know half of the shit I know about, far as like video editing and all that type of shit. I ain't really know how to do that shit, man. Famous put me in the game. And that's real talk. That's 100. Famous took my editing skills, just my whole, the whole savviness about video editing and the, you know, learning about doing the videos, period. You know, I just knew, just, I was doing them like this the whole time, to be honest with you. And I'm still going to go back to doing them like this from time to time, but Famous put me in the game to where I knew how to, where I knew how to chop it up and screw it, you know what I mean? So, and he hooked me up with hella beats. Sometimes you might, all the beats, like most of the beats you hear, it be his beats that he, you know, put me in there with. And sometimes if you ever hear, whenever you hear somebody rapping in my videos, it's going to be Famous Athletics. Most 9 times out of 10. So y'all make sure y'all subscribe to that brother. Man, 78, man, shit, 78 been a big old, I mean, everybody been a big help to me, man. 78 been a huge help. You know, just all the brothers in the LDBC, period, man. All of them, Ticket, Town, from K Black, to 503 Line, Santee Walton, Reef, The Watcher, BO9263. I'm talking about all the brothers in the LDBC, man. Everybody done helped me with my channel. You know, I'm gonna be even humbler, and I'm gonna take myself out the equation. This is about everybody else. This ain't even about me right now. This ain't even about the work that I put in. This is about everybody else that helped me get to where I'm at. So I'm gonna be humble, and I'm gonna give everybody else the credit. You know, this ain't time to thank me right now. I know what I did, and I you know, I appreciate what I did, the work that I put in, but I just want you, you know, take time out to let y'all know that I appreciate what y'all doing for me. And I will get over the threshold. I was gonna wait till I got to that mark, but I ain't worried about it. I know I'm gonna get there. I get there soon, quick. So, yeah, man, I sure appreciate everybody, man. Real talk. It's just crazy how you meet guys on the internet. You know, we all got the same common interests as boxing, and you just never know where this stuff goes. And like I tell people all the time, man, you know, This stuff that we do every day, man, this is not, I know it seems like it's all fun and games sometimes, but this is game time. This is reality. Like, when we upload videos and shit every day, this, we put our life and our reputation on the line. You know, our face card. So, you know, this is some real shit, you know. So people gotta, you know, take their hats off to us for even putting ourselves out there, to even, you know, putting videos out there, putting our face on this, our name on this shit. You understand what I'm saying? But for all the people that helped me out throughout this journey, and even the ones who didn't, it ain't even about, you know, this ain't no shot at nobody, because I don't even really give a fuck who didn't, to be honest with you. But I'm just letting the people who did, I salute y'all the utmost. Y'all got always had the most love, utmost respect for me. And we're going to continue to grow with this boxing thing, man, us as a family. And but the people who look out the way y'all look out, that just shows me, that tells me a lot about y'all as individuals, you know. Y'all let me know that y'all not selfish, not greedy. And you let me know that you ain't one of those guys, when you get to the top, that you keep looking straight ahead. You know, you reach back and you pull for your people, and that's 100. You know what I'm saying? That's real. That's 100, man. And I can't thank y'all enough. I don't know how to say enough, but I thank y'all. Much love to everybody. It's your boy, JB Trap House Boxing. With you waiting on, subscribe to the channel. I will get to the 1,000 thresh mark. Don't worry, don't trip. And when I get my live stream back, boy, y'all ass gonna be in trouble. I'm really gonna be on that. Y'all already know, man. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. But man, y'all tune in, subscribe to the channel, man. Y'all share the videos always. Keep supporting. We gonna keep this thing moving, man. This LDBC train, Trap House Boxing, everything. We gonna keep this whole new media moving like a fucking tank. But y'all let me know what y'all think. This your boy, I'll holler.